Friends, welcome back to my channel. In this session we will discuss voltage comparator. Comparator basically it is a electronic component working like a decision making component. It will compare the two signals and it will provide output. Which type of signals? Analog signals. It have two inputs, inverting and non-inverting. The negative marking, it is called inverting input. So this one is non-inverting input. Non-inverting input. It have power supply pins, V positive, V negative. This one is output. And in this session we will discuss this LM339, LM139, 239, 339, LM2901, 2901E, 3302. So these numbers are similar. It is quad comparator. It have four comparators in one package, and if we see its pin out, VCC and ground, it is the common. It is single supply comparator. Some of these are dual supply, positive and negative supply, but here the ground pin and VCC pin. It have four channels, four comparators inside. Comparator number one, its output is at pin number two. So this is one piece. The second, 6 and 7 number input, and pin number 1 is output. And here is the third one, the output at pin number 14. This is the fourth one. We will select just only one gate, one channel, one comparator in our this practical, and we will make it as a non-inverting comparator. How it works? When we apply some reference voltage, it will compare with the reference. The reference we apply to its input, any one input, inverting or non-inverting. And the second input, it will be monitored, it will be connected to the monitoring point, which supply, which voltage we are going to compare with this one. For example, I want to make a reference. We can make voltage divider network, we can connect some zener and a resistor, we can give any voltage value here. For example, I am using this pin to the ground and I am using 12 volt. For example, I will connect this supply to 12 volt and I will connect to 1 kilo ohm resistor. In this condition, our supply will divide it into two portions. So here we will use, here we will take 6 volt and we will apply some variable voltage to the non-inverting input. We need a pull-up resistor in the output side. Why? Because its output is open collector output. This is the one internal comparator. Each comparator is in this shape. We need a 10 kilo ohm pull-up resistor here. Let's configure this circuit in this shape and we will use a potentiometer. We will apply 12 volt here and this pin we will connect to non-inverting input. I am using LM139. We can select any one channel. If I want to take output from pin number 1, that is the comparator number 2, at that time we will apply inputs at pin number 6 and 7. I will apply positive voltage at pin number 3. This is our pin number 3. And we will connect here DC rail. And we will connect ground to pin number 12, this is ground, and we will connect a pull-up resistor to pin number 1 and the positive voltage. We will make positive pull-up to pin number 1. I connected 10 kilo ohm resistor. We will connect two resistors between positive line and the ground line. We will make a voltage divider and we will provide to the negative input, that is inverting input. Basically it is mentioned with the negative sign. It is not negative input, basically it is inverting input. And we will see what is the inverting and non-inverting. We will discuss in detail in upcoming sessions. So we provided this reference voltage. This is a fixed voltage. And we will make the output on this. We will bring output on this LED. We will connect LED cathode to the ground side. And we will take output from pin number 1 and we will connect to the LED. Here I connected resistor LED. And we will connect ground voltage. This is our now supply pins, negative, positive, and we will use potentiometer. I am using 50 kilo ohm potentiometer. I will connect in parallel, so it will become 25 kilo ohms. In the one side, I will connect the ground line. The second side, we will connect to positive side, positive line, that is here. And potentiometer slider arm we will provide to pin number 7, that is input. The voltage comparator uses a very simple rule. What is that? In this condition, when we apply a reference voltage, this is our reference voltage. We apply reference voltage at this point, it is inverting input. We apply reference voltage to inverting input, and when non-inverting input or positive input will go high, then this voltage, the output will go high. Very simple. This is our reference point. When the inverting input will exceed from this level, the output will high. Let's check it. Now we will apply power. Ground line we connected to pin number 12, positive supply we connected to pin number 3, and the same positive supply we connected to potentiometer. This ground line we connected to potentiometer, LED cathode connected to ground, one resistor to pin number 1, second resistor from pin number 1 to positive supply to give pull up, two resistors between ground and positive, it is 1 kilo ohm resistor, center point, center node connected to pin number 6, potentiometer slider arm connected to pin number 7, ground and the positive. Here we have 12 volts. This time pin number 7, 900 millivolt. Pin number 6 is 5.984, that is from this voltage divider network. Now we will increase the voltage from this potentiometer, that is at pin number 7. The voltage are increasing, still the light is off. When it will exceed from 5.9, that is 6 volt, at that time the output will go high. Yes, 5.9 volt, the output is high now. So it compared two signals, when the output will drop, it will say it is low. There is a difference. We can see at 6 volt when these voltage will go high, then the reference pin, when the non-inverting input will go high, then the reference pin, the output will high. It is non-inverting comparator. The function of this comparator, that when the positive input, actually that is not positive input, that is non-inverting input is higher than the reference voltage that are at inverting input, at that time the output will high. Very simple. If the non-inverting input is less than the inverting input, output is low. So this is a variable signal. We will compare this signal with this reference voltage. We will continue in our upcoming video to discuss inverting comparator. I hope so this video is informative. If it is informative, hit the like button. If you have any question, write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.